And you know, before Pesach in Europe, people would whitewash their walls. They would plaster it. It should be gorgeous for Pesach. And Rav Moshe Batlan would say that in Bedichev, the Holy Bedichev made a takana, that in all the bottom midrashim, no whitewashing, no plaster. Because the no zone is so intense, and you go into your house and there's no space for you, and it's not this and not that, and people don't find themselves. There has to be one makom in one place where you can go into shul, and he made sure that the fires were warm, there was hot tea available, there were potatoes, and the yidlik can come in and say, ah, there's a yes zone too. There's a place in the world where I can find myself today.